بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. المنافسة كانت وايد زينة وما في أي ضغوطات، وانطلقت الأول وتميت لين آخر السباق في المركز الأول الحمد لله.
طبعا هذا ثمرة الجهود والمثابرة على تجارب وعلى الانسجام مع الزورق. طبعا هدي هذا الفوز لصاحب اسمه الشيخ خليفة بن زايد رئيس الدولة حفظه الله، ولا سمو الشيخ الدكتور سلطان خليفة وإدارة النادي ولجميع محبين فريق بضبي.
It's incredible because maybe it's not a surprise, but a surprise the system to win this race because Rashid is staying in the first free practice, in the pole position, in the race, and now also in the world champion because the first race and Rashid is a lead in the world champion and this is incredible result for one young driver. Okay, it's the second years in the series. This is one of the most important series in the world. It's more than 40 drivers in the world race in this class, and Abu Dhabi now is in the top of the world. I is very happy for this. Is very happy for the team because the team have worked very hard for this result. He's especially very happy for Sheikh Sultan, and I try to have the same result next race in Formula One in Evian.
Arab Emirates, congratulations, wonderful performance.